Following the demolition of an illegal structure made on Chitlapakkam Lake on March 9th, Chennai citizens now want action on other illegal constructions on the lake. In fact, citizens have now filed a PIL in the Madras High Court in this regard. Shweta gets us more details.
There have been various illegal encroachments in front of the Chitlapakkam Lake. A PIL was filed by advocate S. Vaidyanathan and the case came up for hearing in the Madras High Court on Monday. Remember the lake where there have been various encroachments and residents were finding it very difficult. After Mirror Now reported, officials took action to demolish this particular temple from this site. Also, what we understand is that the court has directed the government officials to create a survey and submit a detailed report about each and every encroachment in this place. Also, what we understand is that the government advocate has asked for some more time to submit a detailed report. He, however, said that the survey is in the progress, but it will take some more time to provide a detailed report. The case has been adjourned to June 12th in Chennai. Shweta for Mirror Now.